All right, Dave, thank you. Breaking news to tell you about right now. A fire sends two children to the hospital. It happened this morning after fire on Catwell Court in Raleigh. First responders responded to a call for cardiac arrest, and when they got there, just after 6 this morning, they found a small fire in the kitchen. A 1- and 4-year-old, we're told, taken to the hospital for smoke inhalation. The mother of the two, we're told, safe and uninjured.